And P7, P7, fantastic race, really nice.
Fucking hell. Shit, it's one of my best performances ever, but at the same time, it's so fucking disappointing. I need to receive the images, I don't know how much she moved left or...
Charles Leclerc, congratulations, you are driver of the day. Damage at the beginning of the race, but then a fantastic result. Tell us about your race.
It's a bit of a bittersweet feeling, to be honest. On one hand, it's probably one of my best performances ever in F1, but on the other hand, fuck, only a P7, and I wish we were fighting a bit more in front, but unfortunately with what happened in the first lap, that's where we finished. But at the same time, I've had so much fun, so many overtakes, the pace was incredible, so yeah, very happy.
It's been great fun to watch. Congratulations, Charles, driver of the day at the Styrian Grand Prix. Thank you very much, Ferrari. Thank you, Charles.
Thank you.